We're going to talk about the TCM syndrome differentiation for gout. The different kinds of syndrome differentiation or different types of the illnesses. Okay, so these are the two kinds, and it's especially seen in gout flares, okay, which is the early stage. External factors such as wind, cold, dampness, and heat. And when it goes into the chronic stage, then it will 将那个疾病分类为不同的那个症型症状，心脏虚弱，还有血虚类型的痛风，外在的因素会比较多，就是有风寒暑湿啊，治疗起来呢是很针对性的。那怎么如此的针对性？那个效果当然就存在了呀，对不对？